Mating wak sa korte.
This describes something nearby. The waters below protect me from the waters above.
This bottom part is damaged. How am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to read this stupid mural.
I will. Show respect.
I'm sorry, Ahau. I mean no disrespect to Kukulkan. I'm studying the murals to become a serpent guard, like my father.
I'm sure he's very proud of you.
But what if I can't understand the lessons they're teaching? Then what?
Maybe I can help. Do you think your father would mind that?
Would he, Mayu?
No, child. I'm sure your father would be pleased to learn you've had the Ahau's help.
Great. I've got part of this first one here. It's water. Well, something about water anyway, I think. And the others I haven't looked at yet.
How about I go and study all the murals and then come back to you and we can discuss them?
I'll be here.
I'm Lara, by the way.
I will. Again, Ahau. I'm going to make my father so proud.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Hmm.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. When what is above him is now below, the fed become the food that sow. The ground, the earth, Amun, the corn god. Glide within him like a bird, but do not breathe. Water? So him must be Chuck, the god of rain. There's something there. He erases the dark and brings the day that follows. That's the sun. K'nichihau is the sun god. The gods in the murals are all giving life, and taking it away. A balanced interaction.
Apologies,
the murals
but you may
were
not
teaching
enter.
About the duality of life
move,
and death.
They may... Not right
heavy
now.
Stuff for a child.
Can you try to calm the crowd, Ahau?
A tragedy. You must see Shoko.
Hurry, then, damn
Jackie.
How long is the rest of the great condor?
Sassini!
Bishik, bashlega.
Chambeli.
Meje kudim baltin.
I don't have enough space for that.
I have some items that might interest you.
How is everything?
What do you need? The gods favor us both. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I'm always ready to trade.
Mayu, where's the wheel? Is everything all right?
I don't know. Her father came and collected her. He said he wanted to reward her for her studies and let her participate in a ritual.
What ritual?
The ritual of awakening. Ahau. That involves the sacrifice of a child.
Do you think Awil's father would harm her?
I've known him for years. Today, when he came, he looked right through me. His eyes were black, empty.
Where did he take her?
To the abandoned village. Please, hurry.
Yeah.
They're waiting for you. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Ahau, I present to you my own blood, my daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit are strong, stronger than any I've ever seen. I am so, so proud of my Awil. She will make a fine sacrifice. Here, the nectar of awakening. Hear me, Kinich Ahau, face of the sun. I offer you Awil, the Chosen One. She will drink from the nectar of awakening, and her heart will be taken from her chest and cast onto the fire. The embers of my own flesh and blood, given to you so that you may not to extinguish the sun.
Awil, it's Lara. I want you to run back to Mayu when I say, okay? Awil, run!
Ganesh, sending me! Ma tu vei talimot! Machini keshu lak lekulop! Minzo kubin in wali!
Why do I get the feeling this isn't over? Okay, water looks deep enough. This might be a crypt where the nobles were interred. Is this some sort of eulogy for the people laid to rest here?
Thank you.
else has been here recently. Here's what I've been looking for. A wheel. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I ran just like you said.
Clever girl.
Why did you stop the ritual?
A wheel. You were going to be killed.
But that's how it is. I was chosen. My sacrifice would keep Kinicha Hao from taking the sun away. Father said he dreamed me. Dreamed that I was special.
A wheel. Dreams can be interpreted in different ways. What if you were meant to stay here, on Earth, and use your special power to become the greatest serpent god there ever was?
Do you really think so?
I do, yes.
I can't wait to tell Father.
Awil, your father is...
going to be away for a while. So Awil will stay with me, so she can continue her studies.
Of course.
I better get started now. There's still so much to learn. Thank you, Ahau.
Yes, thank you, Ahau. I will make sure Awil is cared for. Please accept this bow as a thank you. It belonged to my mother. She was an eagle archer. May it serve you well.
Thank you, Mayu.